boy, curly bail, tonight. Oh, hey now, welcome to Sesame Street.
Hi. Marco, hey, baby bear, hey, curly bear.
Marco.
And a lovely hello to you two, too. You two. See what I did there? Two.
Oh, wow, you guys are in a good mood today, aren't they, Marco?
Yep. Oh, you are looking at two very happy bells. That's because tonight, our parents are going out to dinner. Yeah, and you know what that means?
That means
that we get a babysitter.
Yeah.
But not just any babysitter. No. The best babysitter in the whole wide world, our Grandmama Bell.
Grandmama. Wow, it sounds like they really like when their Grandma Bear babysits them.
Oh, are you kidding? It is so much fun. We sing bell songs. We eat bell snacks. We play bell games. What's not to love?
Oh, that really does sound like fun, doesn't it, Marco? Oh, wow. You guys really do love it, don't you?
Oh, yeah. Grandmama.
Kids?
Hey, Papa Bell. Hi, Mama Bell. Hey, is it time to go home and get ready for Grandmama Bell?
Not exactly.
You see, we just got a call from Grandmama, and, well, she's come down with a wee little cold.
Yeah.
I'm afraid she's not going to be able to babysit tonight.
What?
Aw, that's too bad.
I don't believe this. My happy little bell spirit crushed. Oh, and we were really looking forward to tonight.
I know, dear. And we were looking forward to a night out, too.
Yeah.
But I guess we'll have to do it another time.
Look, wait a minute. Marco, look here. Wait, why don't you guys ask Gabby if she'll babysit for you tonight?
Gabby?
Yeah, she babysits for Marco all the time. She's fabulous, right, Marco?
Whoa. That's a great idea, Gina. Hold on a second. Yes, we'll ask Gabby.
Hi, Gabby.
Marco, how's my little buddy?
Gabby, Gina tells us you're a wonderful babysitter, and we were wondering, would you be able to babysit for us tonight?
Of course you can babysit. This is such short notice. No. I'm sure Gabby has big plans for tonight. Right, Gabby?
Well, actually, I'm not busy at all.
Oh, that's great.
Don't worry. We'll have a great time together.
Oh, you see that? It all worked out, right?
Yeah, but wait a second. I don't know about this. I mean, you know, Grandmama Bell is the only babysitter that we've ever had. And, Curly Bell might not be too happy about it.
Gabby.
Seems to be fine with the idea. Now let's all go home and get ready. Come on, family.
Wait, I'm not so sure about this. I think you need to think this through.
Thanks, Mama Bear. How's it look?
You look very handsome.
Thanks.
Yes, that's right. Gabby will be here any minute.
Gabby.
I still think we should reconsider. You know, maybe you should just go out another night, Papa Bell. You know, when Grandmama Bell is feeling better.
Was something bothering you, son? You seem upset.
Me? No. I'm fine.
Well, don't you want Gabby to babysit?
Well, of course I do, Papa Bell. I'm just, I'm worried about Curly Bell. You know, it's just I'm not sure that she is going to like having a new babysitter. That's all.
Oh, I see. But Curly knows Gabby, and she likes her, doesn't she?
Well, yeah, she loves her, but Gabby never babysat before. This is a whole new ball game. It's always been Grandmama Bell. And, you know, this is such a drastic change. It could be very upsetting to Curly.
Gabby.
She seems to be okay with it.
Well, she may look okay, but believe me, underneath, she's a bundle of nerves.
Now don't worry, son. Curly Bear will be fine. Just give her time.
Oh, there she is now. I'll go let her in.
Yay. Gabby.
Uh-oh.
Hello, Gabby, dear. It's so good to see you.
You too.
Make yourself at home.
Gabby. Hey, baby bear. I am so excited to be babysitting
you two today.
Gabby, I think you should know that that Curly Bail is a wee bit nervous about all of this.
Gabby!
She is?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well, don't worry, Curly. We're gonna have a lot of fun tonight.
Okay, we better get going. We have reservations at the Szechuan Porridge Palace.
Yes. Oh, Gabby, the kids have already had their dinner, but they can have a snack.
Yeah.
Oh, and our cell phone numbers are on the fridge.
Yep.
Okay?
Okay.
Come on, Mama Bear.
Come on.
Wait, now!
You can't go yet. What? You forgot to give Curly Bail a hug.
Oh, he just ran out the door. Come here, baby bear.
Yes, I love the hug.
Thank you,
Mama Bear.
I love you. All right, you guys, have a good time.
Yeah.
See you later.
Well, what should we do first? How about we play a game?
Yay!
Wait! Hold on a second. This is not what Grandma Bear does first when she babysits.
No?
No, Gabby, no. There was a certain protocol here.
Huh?
Yes, first, Grandma Bear always makes us our favorite bear snacks. Porridge raisin cookies.
Oh, well, I actually don't know how to make those.
You don't? Uh-oh, this is a real problem. For Curly Bail, because she had her house set on porridge raisin cookies.
Huh?
Well, better call Mama Bear and Papa Bear and tell them to come home.
Oh, wait, Baby Bear, it's okay. I brought us a healthy snack.
What?
Granola bars.
Granola bars?
Nut and honey flavor. Do you want to try one?
Yeah.
I'm telling you, Gabby, Curly is not going to go for this. No, she is used to having porridge raisin cookies when Grandma Bell babysits, and this is just so very, this is
yummy.
She likes it.
She does?
Do you want to try one, Baby Bear?
I guess I am a wee bit hungry. I guess I could try a nibble. Let's see. Hey, it's pretty good. It's not bad. Oh, that was terrific!
Well, I'm glad that you liked it. So, what do you want to do next?
Well, normally, when Grandma Bear babysits, this is the time when she sings us golden oldie bear songs.
Oh.
Hey, can you do that, Gabby?
I don't know any golden oldie bear songs.
Oh, great. Oh, no, look, Curly Bear's really going to be upset.
Hmm?
Well, Gabby, we gave it a try. Valiant efforts, but obviously this whole babysitting thing is just, it's not going to work out. So call Mama Bear and Papa Bear and have them come wait home.
Well, why don't we make up our own new bear song?
Yeah!
Yeah!
A new bear song? I don't know about this.
Come on, let's find some music.
Yeah.
I don't know. This music doesn't sound really bearish to me.
Baby Bear, it can be. All we have to do is make up some bear words and move to the music. Are you with me?
Yeah.
You can do it too. Now everybody everywhere, get on up out of your chair.
All right. But this is not at all like Grandma Bear's songs.
Baby Bear, hang on. Now everybody everywhere, wave your paws up in the air. Hey, ho.
Hey, ho.
Shake 'em like you just don't care. And now you're doing the bear.
Well, I guess that part was a wee bit bearish.
Now everybody everywhere, growl as loud as you may dare. Growl! Shake your fur and mess your hair. And now you're doing the bear.
everybody everywhere. Wait. Oh, it's over. Oh, Gabby, that was great. You see, Curly Bale, even new Bale songs can be fun.
Right. So, what should we do next? How about we play a game now? I mean, if that's what you and your grandmama do.
As a matter of fact, it is. Yeah, this is the time when we play some fun Bale games.
Bale game! Yay!
I don't know any bear games.
Ah, well, I see. Well, I guess that's okay. You know, Curly Bale, we don't have to do everything the way we do it with Grandmama Bale. You see, Curly Bale, it's important to open our minds to new experiences.
So let's see what we can play. How about tag or hide and go seek? Maybe we could even build a blanket tent.
Yes, let's do that.
Which?
All of them.
Yay!
Oh, and Gabby.
Yeah.
Tag, you're it.
Did you have fun?
Oh, it was great. We had the hot and sour porridge. Wasn't too hot, wasn't too sour. It was just right.
Then how did everything go here?
Great.
Greater than great. It wasn't at all like when Grandmama Bale babysits, but you know, Mama and Papa Bale, things can be different and still be fun.
Oh, so Curly wasn't too upset then?
Well, at first, you know, she was a wee bit nervous about having a new babysitter, but I helped her do it.
Oh, that's my boy.
It's time for me to get going.
No, we want you to stay. Please stay.
Really? Well, I had such a good time with you guys. I wish I could.
So maybe we can have Gabby babysit again sometime?
Oh, yeah, please,
I'd love to anytime.
Hooray! Yeah. You know, Curly Bale, next time you won't be so nervous. I told you Gabby would be a great babysitter. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and now we have two babysitters, Grandmama Bear and Gabby.
Yeah! Aww. Aww. We go out twice as much now.
Yeah.